And Mary Carillo is on the runway with our champion right now. Mary?
Dylan Kip, congratulations. This was a highly competitive and impressive field. How is it that Ripcord came through?
He put on a 100% performance tonight and showed off his great confirmation in what a Doberman I think should be.
You have been at this for a long time. You were a very successful junior handler. Is Ripcord one of the best dogs you've ever had?
Today, I think he is probably the best dog I've shown so far. He has an amazing show career already, and he's taken me on the journey that I could only dream of. This is fantastic.
Congratulations to you, Dylan, and to you too, Ripcord. Well done.